How many would this facility accommodate then?
We can get 300 in here today.
Ooh.
They claim they've got 400 at one point.
People were smaller in those days.
We suspect they were actually standing in the doors and windows and probably standing any place in here they could.
And they probably had a preacher count.